Once I switch y'all over to the GoPro footage, let y'all see.
God dang.
Oh yeah, these mugs is not playing. Oh yeah, I'm ready. Let's see what he do. Okay, okay.
What's going on YouTube? It's your boy McGriff back with another video, and today, solo dolo, bored, so I'm gonna end up going to this Victory Lane. I'm finna go drive some go-karts, take y'all along with me. You know what I'm saying? I thought it'd be a nice little video, record, so I'm on my way right now. Traffic is crazy right now, but we on our way though. So I'll get up with y'all, let y'all know what it is in a second, and show y'all what it is, all right? And these are not the slow ones. These are the fast go-kart, indoor track. You talking 20, 30 miles an hour, I guess. Indoor, that's fast. So I'll get there when y'all get there. Well, I'll get there when I get there, all right? All right, so I just pulled up. Don't look like too many people out here. Look, might be a lot of kids though in these cars, but you know, I'm finna go in here and see what's to it. Y'all come on with me. All right, so I done pulled up. Ain't that many cars outside. I'm finna walk in here, see what's going on. And like I said, this is Victory Lane up in Charlotte, so this is what it looked like going inside. What it is. All right, so we finally didn't admit it. As y'all can see, we walking to the back, had to go get the GoPro. And that's the track out there. And we end up going to see what's going on. Now, but I'm gonna come late. All right, so I done made it in here. It's loud, you know, now I got my helmet, little scarf and stuff, so you gotta come and get you fitted. But as y'all see, that's the track right there. Ready to get on, got my GoPro so y'all can see when I'm out here driving. But shit, this shit fast as hell. And y'all can tell, and they got another track over here that's like a little slower. I mean, it's the fast track, but this one right here opens all the way up. So y'all see it. Go with the next people. I might not even have nobody to go with because I had to go back out to the car, go get my GoPro, left everything in the car, just trying to check on it, but then they put me in the next race. So, but it's loud in here, so once I switch y'all over to the GoPro footage, let y'all see. God dang. Oh yeah, these mugs is not playing. Oh yeah, I'm ready. Let's see what he do. Okay. You gotta whip these curves now. Not that shit'll flip on you. Let's see. Then they got your skull up there. You can see my name up there. Pitching and everything. Alright, woo! Drive this thing. All right, I'm gonna switch over to the GoPro and let y'all see what it is, all right? Yeah. All right, so we mounted up. Let's go. Boy, it's hot as hell in here. I don't know if y'all can hear me, but it's hot than a mother of us. So, I'm gonna let y'all know what it is. I'm gonna be whipping this mother. All right.
Okay. Thank you.
hit the gas on it, hit the brakes on it. But I ain't hitting no goddamn bumper. Put that bumper up to the side.
Oh!
There you go. No brake. No brake. Oh, I got to hit it over here. This is...
put this over here.
All right, appreciate it.
was pretty much it. I had a good time. Like I said, you can race on the other one. As y'all see, they got a bowling alley also. It's hot as hell. Take y'all back to the game room. This the game room. Then they got a little, take y'all back here and show y'all this. They got food also. Got a little bar. All the little extras. Then they got a skate room also. They got basketball. They got a lot of different stuff, good little stuff. So, say basketball, and they got the little kitty carts. So it's a bunch of little stuff, but other than that, too many, but y'all see all the people. And we out, man. Shit over with. Shit done. Had a good time. They just made a killing on me. Oh, that truck hard. What kind of truck that bitch on? That shit that hard. That motherfucker goddamn PC. I don't know what that is. Oh, but it worked though. I'm gonna take y'all off right fast.
Yes sir, we got finished. Just put that GoPro on. But we done. So thank y'all for watching this video. Appreciate y'all. I'm out.